last shot, man.
Is it?
Yeah. That vodka tastes worse and worse.
Well, I could be grinding.
Never mind, there's no control. Like straight down.
Like, walk a window somewhere.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out exactly what's going on in the area.
Yeah. Sorry, chat. If you're there. Rated F from Arisai. We collect donations for Child's Play.
Child's Play Charity.
Child's Play Charity.
There is, you can add the organization based out of Seattle, Washington, Bert.
Huh?
They're an organization based in Seattle, Washington.
Okay.
And they donate books, toys, games, and video games to children's hospitals and domestic abuse shelters worldwide.
Right, you finally got that.
Thank you. first boss fight, and then I'll have you grind in the area that the side wants to.
Sounds legit. I was gonna be very, very shocked if I came out and that boss was dead.
Thank you.
My skin, dog. Hey, let go. Yeah. Are we gonna put you outside? You wanna go outside? Hey. Thank you.
one battle so far. Okay.
Thank you.
So if it says couldn't steal anything, that's different than nothing to steal, right? Joke's on you, she was just gonna steal shit. That healed him. Gotten a level 2? Like, I haven't.
Go into the menu. Item. Don't use
anymore. Take it the green dot's where you're supposed to go, or is that where your car is?
That's where the buggy is.
That sucks, dude. Where's that other guy with the little glasses? Where's the little guy that lives here? Say we grind until I hit like 100 gil. 1,000, 3,000. Too much? I need to get the 8th one too. I need to get numbers this and 8.
Stop.
Last time when I used the lightning guy, they all lived through it. Well, it's a perfect time to grind. No one is. Can people view? Are they viewing right now?
They're alive.
Oh, okay. It's just.
Nobody's talking.
It's just that one.
The computer just forgot the password.
Thank you. Someone do something. For real?
It was a little pricey than the last one.
Right. I'm just gonna come on here and take your stuff.
Well, it's okay. I don't need to try to sort through anything anyway.
name tag. Oi!
Oi! We gotta name somebody else.
Shit. If anybody's in chat, no.
Sid or Dick, D-I-C, name him backwards. I'm commenting on this CJ Dick Dick Dick.
Oh my god.
Is he going to be erect or flaccid when he gets it done? How do you spell alleviate? Does it start with an A? The guy said, is it going to be erect or flaccid? And I went, well, flaccid would alleviate the pain, but erect would be better quality.
If anyone's there, we need a name.
I say we spell his name backwards. Any viewers down for that? No, but we do have Dick on our team now.
Dick has been...
To go with our revenge anal.
Dick has been rejoined with Bonfire!
And they will soon be riding upon Fister Rob. We're gonna name the Chocobo Fister Rob.
Revenge anal.
But I'm a little upset we didn't get the Chocobo in the first place, like...
Dude.
He said we needed 2G.
At the time, it was 3,000 total.
Yeah, we were at like 2,100. He could have done two fights.
I know.
You gotta go back. You could probably kill the snake by now.
I can't get back to that island yet. Rated M Couch is streaming currently. Everyone say hello to Rated M Couch. Playing the game like a champion. Rated M Couch! Thank you.
I would have said, like, I get a tattoo on my ass, you know?
But...
Because he's got to go pay for that now. It fell out of my hoodie, that's how it broke it. My buddy ran over. I tried yelling, stop. And he slowed down and just stayed on it. I'm like, now you gotta move. Dude, wait. I'm just fucking surprised it works. I'm happy it works. No, the screen shouldn't even. Just hear the conversations that we actually had.
What were you thinking?
Right?
No.
No. You're all wet from. I don't want you. Sorry now. Rip Palmer. I don't know about any of that, but what the hell? Sign me up. Thank you.
You finally got a plane?
It's a boat now.
Oh, you can get back to that island now?
Right.
put that away.
You fall asleep?
Yeah.
Alright.
We need to converse or something, because... shit, I'm getting tired.
Righto.
Yeah, I keep catching myself on knobs. No.
That's the only bad thing about this game. You really can't fall asleep.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
It gets worse because, like, it gets to the point where it's literally turn-based. Like, they can't attack right if you're sitting and waiting.
Bark.
Oh, we're getting a chocobo. We're naming him Fisterop.
We don't have enough money to keep one yet. I'm sorry. Right now I'm getting Chocomo, which we should have had a long time ago.
What the hell?
They're dancing. Dancing chocobos. They do this little dance, and then you end up with a song.
Why can't you keep one?
Because these aren't yours. They're being kept for somebody else. I don't have enough money to buy a stable yet. So... that's the issue. I don't have the money for the stable. It's only 2,000 gil, really? God.
Wow. Did you know there was a paint color called Mummy Brown that was made out of ground up mummies? Abraham Lincoln once claimed, "Women are the only things that cannot hurt me that I am afraid of." An adopted man in Michigan searched for his birth mother for 4 years before finding out that she worked at the same Lowe's store that he worked at.
That's weird.
Isn't it? Wow. During the 18th century, you could pay your admission to the zoo in London by bringing a cat or dog to feed the lions.
What?
Yeah. By the chat.
I'll do it.
Greg! Who is it?
Greg's here. Here's the issue, Greg. Thank you.
Can't stick its tongue out.
Okay.
A shrimp's heart is in its head?
Yes, I do that.
In a study of 200,000 ostriches over a period of 80 years, no one reported a single case where an ostrich buried its head in the sand.
Yeah. That's not a thing that I actually do.
It is physically impossible for pigs to look up into the sky.
Yeah.
A pregnant goldfish is called a twit.
What?
I don't know.
Why would you ever need to know that?
More than 50% of the people in the world have never made or received a telephone call.
I can understand that.
Yeah.
That much of the
world cries. Rats and horses can't vomit.
That's...
If you sneeze hard enough, you can fracture a rib. If you try to suppress a sneeze, you can rupture a blood vessel in your head or neck and die.
That's fantastic.
If you keep your eyes open by force when you sneeze, you might pop out an eyeball.
I didn't know that. That's super fast.
Wow! Rats multiply so quickly that in 18 months, two rats can have over a million descendants. Nuts, dude.
That's excessive. There's no reason for that.
In every episode of Seinfeld, there is a Superman somewhere.
Really?
In every episode of Psych, there's a pineapple in each episode that we have to find.
I knew that.
What? No way. The cigarette lighter was invented before the match.
Yes, early form, yeah. Not its current form.
A duck's quack does an echo. And no one knows why. In the course of an average lifetime, you will, while sleeping, eat 70 assorted insects and 10 spiders.
Yeah, okay. I've heard that one before. Oh, I may have checked out the news here in a minute.
Crocodile's digestive juices are so strong it can digest a steel nail.
Thank you.
Yay, chat. We have a chat again. Oh, good lord. Papa says, did you take your prescription?
Yes, I did. I've been on it. Taking donations for Child's Play.
What's Child's Play?
Charity. It's a charity that donates books, games, video games, game consoles to kids in what kind of shelters? Domestic abuse shelters. Domestic abuse shelters and hospitals.
Yes.
Did I make it through that? All right. They're located in Seattle, Washington.
Work it out a little better. I need to rehearse some, I think. That would be a wise maneuver on your part. I'm getting ready to do a very annoying part of the game. Do I have enough items for this? Not really.
Yeah, I got you.
I forgot this part. Everyone's annoying.
Abuse children.
Domestic shelters. Abuse children in domestic shelters. Gotcha.
Thank you, Greg. It'll get better. I can't believe it. Did
we just talk about this today? I just thought about this.
I remember that.
Yeah, you are just
sitting there going, I hate everyone, I hate everyone, I hate everyone.
Yeah, like, that was rough game, because it was a dangerous night.
I mean, we finished too, and I think when we finished it, you and I just kind of both like, I don't care anymore.
We got on third, and the third one just to keep the stream open.
We didn't care at that point,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, no, like, I was just running around.
I was like, we finished what we said we finished. I'm done. I checked out.
Today we're on till 12.
Till noon.
Then we'll be back on 6.
Sometime tonight. We're back on. We're scheduled back on at midnight.
I've never seen that one. Phoenix Down.
Just that one. The only one in the game you can do that to. Fucking second try. Oh my god. Couldn't believe I did that.
Yeah, I know. It's so
good. You just have to
Oh, snap.
There is Dalton's. It's in the Heights.
It's in Peoria Heights, not far from where Mario used to live. It's the Minions. Big room. So we know when there's a text.
You should turn that off.
Yes, I should. I didn't know it was so loud.
Chat and our donors.
Yep.
Those are the people who came up with the names. We let people donate to make games. That's... pretty catchy.
Right.
No, it's not gonna happen until after Marathon.
Oh yeah, he's not gonna get that until I, yeah.
He's still gonna try to negotiate out of that, so.
He is?
It's not gonna work.
Can't. They donated $1,000, man.
It's not gonna work. I know, he should have the guy
never
who did
said it.
Well, I know the guy who made the donation, he's not gonna let him out. That's the thing. It's
like... More than likely, you won't ever see that it happened either.
Yeah,
you just hear about it. The only person who's gonna get the evidence
donor.
Is the donor.
We made that very clear.
I told him about it. I called my dad. That's probably why he's up right now. It's because I called him. I went up while I was upstairs. I had to tell dad about it.
Oh, man.
say.
Don't put something out there that you're serious about.
Oh, I definitely learned my lesson, not like the easy way. Like, I learned from Eric's mistake right there. Because I was literally about to say that I'm going to get, you know, do a fight next. If he jumped in and just shot him like that, I was like, oh, okay. Let's see if it happens.
It's like, you can't be a friend. Like, if you really want something out there, don't do it unless you absolutely are 100% sure you're willing to do it. Because once it's out there, it's out there.
Look at the reaction from one of my buddies. Whoa.
It's to be a small tattoo due to the size of the internet era that would volunteer, right?
It depends on how he goes about it, okay?
Yeah.
If he decides to go limp, yeah, it'll be small. And it won't hurt. But if he chooses erect, he'll have more.
They generally won't do that.
It'll be better quality.
They generally won't do that, though, because there's too much blood.
This is really gonna hurt.
I'm saying that they won't do those tattoo artists won't do that one because, this is why they.
If someone were to donate $5,000 to Child's Play and say, I donate all we got.
No.
Because
most of us are smart enough to have never thrown it out there. Because we know our fans.
I'm with you there. Dan. I don't think I won't run down there anymore. It's painful.
Once it's out there, someone takes you up on your stuff.
I love
something
the kids,
I'd
but
to
not worth it. You were gonna say 50 grand? Even then, no. See, no. You'd have to pay me to get it.
Ha ha ha.